All together now, people, all together. Da 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 na, da 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 na, na, na. Da, 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 da. Yeah, that's right. It's the original candy bar from The Simpsons, Butterfinger. Now, back in the 90s, for those who don't live in the US, these commercials were on all the time. And they had our favorite little bad boy of the century, Bart Simpson. Oh, Bart, why are you such a hellion? How have you not been arrested? How have you not been killed? These are the questions that we all wanted to know. Butterfingers did some really good marketing here. I mean, a yellow candy bar with yellow people. That's fantastic. A little racist, but still fantastic. This is a crispity, crunchity, peanut buttery, don't lay your finger on my buttery bar from Nestle. I haven't had one of these since like 1998. It's gonna be fun to dive right back into it. Let's go ahead and crack this bad boy in half. Oh, and because the Butterfinger Company is so darn courteous, they've taken a bite out of it for you, just to make sure it isn't poison. That's real quality control right there. Looks like a giant chunk of toffee. Think of a Heath bar or a Score bar, and a very, very thin layer of chocolate. Maybe a couple of waves there. The ocean waves. Kind of looks like a xylophone, you know? Alright, let's go ahead and take a bite. Oh, sweet sticky dicky! I may be blinded by nostalgia slightly, just slightly, because I'm a huge Simpsons fan and I still think they're funny to this day, but this is just a darn good candy bar. It's a giant chunk of what I'm assuming to be toffee and a very light smattering of chocolate. This chocolate actually works with it. It lets you feel the rich, buttery nature of the toffee itself, and it pulls it off with great impetitude. Crispity, crunchity, orgasmic, and you can even hum the Simpsons theme song while you're eating it.
5.9 papayas out of 6.